It's a fantastic thing what you're doing. South Asian cinema can be a great force, because I think from every country, I think from Sri Lanka to Pakistan to Bangladesh to everywhere, they're all producing some really, really, really gems, actually, if you see. And also it will help people also understand, you know, everybody wants to come to Bollywood, even from the other countries. They want to tie up with people in Bollywood. There are a lot more people to tie up than just Bollywood. You know, there are people right in the south. There are people everywhere. There are fantastic filmmakers, and a lot of them better than those in Bollywood and other places, who can kind of really, you can collaborate, producers who are a lot more film savvy in other parts of the country. So this exposure to the to each other is going to be magical.
ये दोस्त हैं भाई की तरह हैं, तो ऐसे हम लोग एक दूसरे का कल्चर, एंड आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सप्लोर, यू नो, आई वुड लाइक टू गो टू बांग्लादेश एंड श्रीलंका एंड नेपाल एंड एक्सप्लोर द आर्टिस्ट फ्रॉम देयर, वर्क विद देम, मेक स्टोरीज. वी कैन हैव सो मेनी क्रॉस कल्चर स्टोरीज वी कैन डू टुगेदर. सो इट कैन बी अ वेरी गुड प्लेटफॉर्म.
यू आर एक्चुअली क्रिएटिंग अ डायरेक्टरी ऑफ all these, you know, artists, and whether it's the actors or the directors or the technicians involved. And I think that's very amazing. We all get to see each other's work. And more often than not, like you said, because of our historical and cultural legacy, you know, and shared historical and cultural history, most of the time we're connecting with all the films that we watch. That is why we connect with it. Because it almost feels like this is our home. We need more people who will actually lessen the divide, who talk about coming together. And we underestimate, actually, even a voice. We underestimate it completely.
Yeah.
Because you started off as a voice, and today it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
EU is EU, actually. It's it would have been such a beautiful world if we were like the South Asia, or, you know, the Indian subcontinent as such. The dialogue between artists continue at every stage, because this is the only hope for peace. We need to nurture love, and art is one of the best ways of doing it.
This is a wonderful initiative, I think. In today's world, where we talk about connecting people and how world is, you know, coming together, and our problems and issues are shared, and we get to realize that how similar our lives are. It is very, very important for us to understand the different colors and shades coming from different cultures. This initiative is giving us, if nothing else, a possibility and a reason to watch each other's work, get excited by new ideas, and get to know about not only the filmmakers, but the actors and technicians. And, you know, the camera is handled by a certain person. And if I like a treatment, I immediately go and check who was behind the camera for this. So this is almost like, you know, you're creating a new directory for us, all of us. And I think that's a huge contribution.
Because all artists should be able to exchange ideas in the first place. Mm-hmm. I think that's what you survive on. Any conversation is good with like-minded people or unlike-minded people. If you can't have a conversation, then it's another matter. Then there's only violence.
Thank you so much for doing that, because we see Hollywood films, some Bollywood films, they reach this level, and we are still trying. Cinema is very important for you know, any culture.
When that sort of discussion happens in parallel to a film festival, it's even more appealing, and it's more promising, because usually these things happen online, you know, in writing and typing emails and things like that. But in this way, you get a chance to meet people and see each other, and also, you know, feel the energy of individuals. It's very important in the art sector. It is really important that this sort of a forum is created parallel to a film festival. So it is not only you are showcasing the work, but also you are creating these opportunities of collaboration. And I think we are very similar in this region. We have a lot of similarities, and our work ethics are very similar. We understand each other really well, I think. And because of that, it's even easier, unlike working with the European filmmakers, film studio, or even Southeast Asian. But South Asian, our culture is very similar. We understand each other, and I think we have a lot of potential to work together.
To have a platform where different people from different places can get together, different ideas can get together, and I'd love to be part of it in the future as well.
ये बहुत ही आपने जबरदस्त initiative लिया है हर्ष, और क्योंकि हमारे यहाँ इतने problems हैं, political problems हैं या दूसरे, कि हम बहुत easily काम नहीं कर पाते एक दूसरे के साथ, जितना जुड़ना चाहिए हमें वो नहीं जुड़ पाते. लेकिन मेरा ख्याल है कि ये digitally तो अभी तक ऐसा नहीं है luckily कि कोई censorship या इस तरह के problems, I hope कभी ना हो. तो एक बहुत बड़ा gap था, कोई ऐसा इनिशिएटिव नहीं नज़र आ रहा था हमें फिल्म को लेकर जो इन दोनों मुल्कों को जोड़े या बाकी साउथ एशियन कंट्रीज़ को, श्रीलंका को, बांग्लादेश को जोड़े. और आपने और आपकी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ने, सफाच ने, ये बहुत ही अच्छा काम किया है. और आई होप कि फ्यूचर में हम इसको ऑन ग्राउंड भी कर सकें. इंडस वैली फेस्टिवल को हम दिल्ली में, लाहौर में, बेंगलोर में हम इसके चैप्टर्स कर सकते हैं.
Also, you're not limited to film. So, if your mission is culture and heritage, if film is a medium to actually sort of reinforce that mission of safeguarding and propagating culture in South Asia, and clearly, music and cinema are key.